we want to take this opportunity to... Neil, where are you going? Wave at everybody. Neil and I want to take this opportunity to welcome you to our home lodge. Along with Kathy. Emergency Silver will be here too, but they're not, they haven't arrived yet. I hope our wireless rig is working so they can hear us in the lounge. But, we want to take a few minutes before the choir sings to recognize a special teacher that's helped us a lot the last, particularly last year, this year, in organizing the Redbirds Choir. Folks, y'all give a big hand to Miss Betty Buster. Ms. Buster is grateful appreciation for your dedicated service as Fulton High School Choir Director from 1981 to 1994. Thank you for your willingness to direct the FHS Alumni Choir. You have no idea how we appreciate you picking our class. We also have an appreciation gift for you. Other than that, don't walk away yet. I would like to be able to tell you what this is, but I don't remember. You know, I'm getting old and I've got CRS. But this is for you, and we appreciate you. And you're welcome. Anytime we have a gathering or a reunion, please.
Thank you for inviting me. It's a pleasure.
It's been our pleasure. All the choir folks ready? We have one other teacher, I've been told. Would you, hey, stand up. I have not. I think, Neil, I think you ought to make her go stand under the red bird and get a picture. Yeah, hey, we got to do this for prosperity, you know. There, you know, after all, there's going to be pictures posted all over the internet and YouTube videos and everything else, you know. And our web guru promises me that he's going to have all this stuff on the net by Sunday evening. Billy.
Maybe.
Okay, hey, I think we're ready for the choir.